So earlier, when Nathan was speaking, and to go off what they were saying this morning, you know, honey, the best honey is raw, uncut, unfiltered. And that's how God wants us to speak to him, is raw. Be real with him. You don't have to say all these perfect, eloquent words. He loves you for who you are. That's the spirit of adoption.